Four members of the Hell's Angel biker gang have been arrested on suspicion of smuggling 500 kilograms of cocaine into Spain. The Canadians were detained in the northwest of the country. One of them allegedly sailed from Colombia with the drugs.